Hi guys, welcome to Christianity Gaming. As you can see, it's day 700. We have fast forwarded. I have upgraded the base by adding some more spikes, placed two spinning traps. See, upgraded myself so we can have two working dick punchers. Double spikes all the way around, so hopefully they won't try and go for the base instead of following the route. That's been left as concrete so they don't recognize the path is blocked. Level 300, game stage 720. I've never reached day 700 before, or even reached this level before. So this is going to be an experience for sure. Right, put the low trap on. There we go. Going. Oh, this isn't good. Right, I'm gonna go put this hatch up. Yeah, hopefully that'll stop thinking that's an easy way through. Oh, we've got demolishers now. Getting interesting. Affected. Not even an hour into it yet. Oh, there goes a cop. Another one there. Ow, son of a bitch. Oh, intruders at the back door. Did the hatch go up?
Yeah.
Oh. Right, clear. Where are they all? Oh no, they're trying to break through the base. can't see many here. I think we might be inside. Some at the wall there. Well, I think that's got most of them. This is not how I wanted it to turn out. But it has, so it's tough shit. Got to deal with it. Oh, this started off so well. Ow, dumbass. Ow. Oh, where the fuck did you come from? God damn it. Right, let's put that up. Oh, they're coming on the outside of the wall. Good. Definitely inside. Right, if I put both these hatches up, would it block the path? I hope so, because if not, rude. I think it worked, they seem to be making their way where I want them to now. Ow. Thank you. Oh, gun's broke, better repair it. Repair that one as well. I think putting those two hatches up, that's actually done it. More reinforcement from behind, I suppose. Yeah, go me.
Doing science in a horde.
But yeah, I think we seem to be doing all right. We did get a bit worried for a moment or two. We started taking down the wall. Be interested to see what the inside looks like, if there's anything left at all. Good reason not to live where you have your horde. But we've assessed the damage a bit while. Definitely brought enough ammo, that's for sure. If it wasn't for these explosive arrows, I think I would have been in trouble. Morning. Can't believe I actually survived. Well, it's not over yet. We still got to try to do the rest of these. Stragglers. Oh. Sneaky bastard. Startled me. And you go, big boy. Like, it's just interesting. Humbling the post. Quite surprised I survived. Base held up, kind of. Oh, there's one still inside. Oh. I Okay, let's go and have a look at the damage, shall we?
Right, that's where they broke in. Bastards.
Oh, they took out my cell box and my mods box, for the likes of that. Anyway, let's go check out the loot.
Level 6 sniper. Nice level 6 ratchet.
Chainsaw. Six pickaxe and a level 6 M60. That's the blue bag right there. Spikes. Honestly thought the spikes doubled up, stop them, break through the walls. Another level 6 chainsaw. So there we go. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to check out the channel for more gaming content. Until next time, bye bye.